I've got an old one.
Just developed a replacement to the plastic bottle. It's completely biodegradable and sustainable. If it ends up in landfill or oceans within a couple of weeks, it will degrade. It's made from a paper pulp casing that's lined with a biodegradable waterproof liner that's completely sustainably sourced. So there's no fossil fuels that go into this, and there's nothing toxic or harmful. It's all from nature. We just want to provide an alternative to the consumer. So plastic is, you know, it's very durable and it does the job very well. But if we can replace it by providing an alternative, then that would be brilliant.